A PDF of additional material accompanies this program. Simon & Schuster Audio presents The Ultimate Guide to Dollywood, your guide to the best rides, restaurants, and attractions at Dollywood, by Erin K. Browne. Read by Amanda Stribling. To my kids and husband, my favorite adventure buddies. Introduction. Snuggled up to the Great Smoky Mountains in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, Dollywood is more than a theme park. It's a special place where the thrill of roller coasters, the magic of live entertainment, and the warmth of good old Southern hospitality converge. Wander through the gates of the park and you'll find yourself making lasting memories and experiencing unforgettable adventures. Also, it's just a darn fun place to spend a day. With rides that run the gamut from heart pounders that send adrenaline coursing through your veins to gentle journeys that immerse you in a theme, Dollywood has something for everyone. Beyond the rides, you can take in one of the dazzling shows that demonstrate the talents of performers who will leave you breathless with their artistry. Just like Dolly Parton's vibrant storytelling through her music, Dollywood is a place where heritage and tradition are celebrated. Be whisked away to the past in Craftsman's Valley, where skilled artisans create handcrafted goods right before your very eyes. Discover the rich culture of the Appalachian region through music, dance, and arts that pay homage to the area's history. Make sure you come hungry, because there are many opportunities for sampling mouth-watering Southern cuisine. From award-winning barbecue at Hickory House Barbecue to the immensely popular cinnamon bread sold inside the historic grist mill. But when you finally arrive on Showstreet and take a glimpse at a park map, you may feel a little overwhelmed. What to see? What to do? Where to begin? In The Ultimate Guide to Dollywood, you'll be introduced to a hand-picked set of sights, sounds, tastes, and experiences to help guide you through the main park and other Dollywood properties. Whether you're a first-timer or frequent flyer to the park, or you're an armchair traveler simply interested in learning more, this book is a super helpful guide to the popular must-sees and the lesser-known hidden gems. Use it to plan your visit before you arrive. Keep it tucked in your bag for easy reference during your stay. Or share your favorite facts over some home cooking with friends. Whatever works best for you. Organized as if you were actually walking through the park, each of the 100 entries in this book includes a quick reference sidebar for important stats, a detailed overview, and other juicy tidbits to make sure you don't miss out on anything interesting. You'll also learn plenty of fun Dolly facts. Chapters 1 through 8 focus on specific areas within the main park, while Chapter 9 homes in on the roster of seasonal festivals in Dollywood. The final chapter explores a handful of attractions in Dollywood's Splash Country, details the fun and exhilarating experience of Dolly Parton's Stampede Dinner attraction, and outlines the various resort accommodations available to visitors. By the time you're done reading, you'll be itching to pack your suitcase and head to East Tennessee. Each chapter also includes a map of the areas discussed, so you can flip back to these handy references, whether you're in the park or sitting at home taking a vicarious trip to the Smokies. Now grab a comfy chair and kick up your feet. It's time to take a deep dive into the best of what Dollywood has to offer. Chapter 1. Showstreet. Showstreet is your grand introduction to Dollywood. It's the first place you'll step foot after passing through the front gates and the last place you'll see before saying goodbye at the end of your day. Visually, the area combines classic Southern charm with the glitz and glam of Hollywood, and Dolly's influence is apparent wherever you look. This cozy thoroughfare is the place to be to snack and shop your way through a variety of mountain-themed outlets and tasty eateries. You'll find giant, ooey-gooey cinnamon rolls, country meals, and all of the Dolly merch you can handle. Showstreet is also known for its unique display of elaborate and ever-changing seasonal decor and first-class live entertainment in two of the park's largest theaters. Please consult the PDF attachment to follow along with us as we go through Showstreet. 1. Dollywood. Fast facts. What? On-site kennels for non-service dogs while their owners enjoy Dollywood or Dollywood's Splash Country. Where? Outside the park gates, next to the guest services booths, look for the Dollywood sign with the paw print W. Expert tip. Since space is limited, make reservations prior to your visit to guarantee availability. Why you should see it. Dollywood has a lesser-known amenity for dog lovers visiting the park. Its own kennel service. It's no surprise that Dolly would make sure doggies have a special place of their own, given her lifelong love of canines. Dolly has been seen in public with her own beloved pups, hosted a pet-centric variety TV show called Dolly Parton's Pet Gala in February 2024, and has spoken affectionately about her relationship with her dogs in various interviews. She often reminisces about one special pet, Popeye, her Boston Terrier, who was a particularly special companion in the early 1980s, and who she credits with bringing happiness into some of her most difficult stages in life. While the park welcomes registered service dogs in all areas, other pets are not allowed. Dollywood is located just outside Showstreet before you enter the front gates. Look for the cute little cottage with gingerbread trim. Available accommodations include 12 4x6 kennel runs, and 4 5x5 cottages. Dogs that live in the same household can share a space for an additional small fee. Larger pups can enjoy the kennels, while the cottages are reserved for smaller dogs. The total weight of dogs in a single cottage cannot exceed 19 pounds. The cottages are each uniquely decorated with wallpaper borders, artwork, and even a custom dog bed with headboard, just like a miniature hotel room. Up-to-date documentation for rabies and Bordetella vaccines are required to reserve a stay. Having kennel service right on the property is a huge convenience for guests who travel with dogs but aren't staying in town, or those who can't leave their pups in hotel rooms, rental cabins, or campers. Pups staying at Dollywood will have access to unlimited fresh water, but you'll need to provide food, toys, and other comfort items. While Dolly loves all kinds of pets, dogs are the only animals allowed to stay at the Dollywood facility. So please leave your feline and other furry friends at home. Park pointers. While Dollywood hosts are happy to keep your pup comfy and safe while you have fun in the park, they cannot walk your dog for you. It's helpful to plan your day in Dollywood to include several trips past the front gate so that you can pop over to Dollywood and give your pooch a cuddle and a potty break. There is an enclosed walking area behind the kennels, and guests are asked to please clean up any waste after using the space. Doggy Parton. Dolly's very first record, released in 1959, was Puppy Love. Her love for pets has only grown stronger over the years, inspiring her to create her own line of pup apparel, accessories, and toys called Doggy Parton. The brand's ambassador is Dolly's beloved God Dog, a French bulldog named Billy the Kid. Also featured in her book, Dolly Parton's Billy the Kid Makes It Big, released in April 2023. The line even includes a full-blown Dolly costume with a big blonde wig and pink guitar. 2. Dollywood Emporium. Fast facts. What? The largest shop in the park full of all things Dolly. Where? Next to the main park entrance between Show Street and the path to Timber Canyon. There's a second-story balcony with cream-colored railings behind the massive sign. Expert tip. Browse through the Emporium at the beginning of your day to get an idea of what's available and to help you spread out your spending as you explore the other shops in the park. Why you should see it. If indulging in a little retail therapy sounds like the cherry on top of a perfect theme park day, then Dollywood Emporium has got you covered. Don't worry about accidentally missing out on this glorious shop, since you'll walk right through it to reach the main exit at the park. Remodeled for the 2022 season, the design features butterflies hanging from the ceiling, giant canvases of park attractions, and a lit-up marquee sign proclaiming what every guest already knows and feels, I love DW. The shop's spacious layout allows guests to wander through different sections and admire a variety of items, such as clothing, accessories, toys, collectibles, and other souvenirs to commemorate their time at Dollywood. The Emporium is a one-stop venue for Dollywood gifts and souvenirs. From baseball caps and cowboy hats to t-shirts and other wearables, the designs change constantly, so it's not hard to find something you can't live without. Meander through the displays of printed coffee mugs, water bottles, and shot glasses.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.